was the first female leader of the whole series of the whole Power Rangers. For some reason, there's like the originals are always the originals, and then Kat took over for the originals. So that's like those kind of first couple seasons are like the iconic. Mm-hmm. But for some reason, our season, we were season 10, but we bounced him back up to the number one, and so we keep getting voted like fan favorite seasons.
Oh,
and
wow.
We don't know how.